don't you know I'll never let this feeling go.
There's nothing sexier than a grown man wearing a mouth guard. And I thought I had the last laugh. Until tonight, when Jimmy tricked me into hosting a show from a creepy, empty house. Good one, Jim. But all kidding aside, I'm really excited to do this. It's a totally new experience for me, and I've never done a monologue or interviewed celebrities. But before this year, I'd also never gone to Whole Foods in a hazmat suit. So let's give it a shot.